So you want to discuss the Pat McAfee Show?
This Thursday?
Right.
Mr. McMahon is on the Pat McAfee Show.
Right. And
Pat McAfee, he's pretty unbelievable. He's a former NFL football player.
Yep.
He created the Pat McAfee Foundation, and he signed one of the most lucrative deals in podcast history.
Quite the talent.
It's impressive. Mm-hmm. And for you, it's what, been about 20 years since you've done a sit-down interview? And, I mean, last time that happened, you slapped the papers out of the interviewer's lap and scared him to death. But what if that interviewer, I don't know, got up and jumped you? All I'm saying is, when you go on this Pat McAfee Show, what if he says something that just, it just gets under your skin and just pisses Mr. McMahon off? What if, this could be crazy, but what if Pat McAfee tries to jump you? I mean, I could be right there. Yeah, I'll be right there.
You'd pull him off me?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I got your back.
It's not that kind of show. Excuse me.
But it could be. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.